Time tobacco sales to people under the age of 21 being banned in Cleveland.
Council members passed the legislation tonight. Lou Maglio's back with this, and Lou, some store owners argued against this.
Well, they did, Jennifer and Bill. One convenience store owner argued he'd lose 20 to 30% of his business if he couldn't sell tobacco products to people between 18 and 21 years old. But Councilman Joe Simperman, who sponsored the legislation, says it's all about health. The hope is to keep teenagers from cigarette addictions that can cause health troubles later on in life. The legislation bans stores from selling cigarettes, tobacco, and e-cigarettes in the city of Cleveland. The first offense would be a fourth-degree misdemeanor, which could result in 30 days in jail or a $250 fine. Additional offenses would be second-degree misdemeanors, and that could potentially mean 90 days in jail. Council approved the legislation by a 13-3 vote. They could take another look and make some changes before the law takes effect. That would be 120 days after Mayor Jackson signs it. Council is delaying a vote on a proposal that would prohibit the sale of flavored tobacco products everywhere but in retail tobacco shops. Now, the law would target business owners, not consumers here. Council also passed a resolution to begin hiring only non-smokers in the city of Cleveland by the year 2017. Now, resolutions, as we know, are not laws, but backers of this one say it does send a very strong message. Bill and Jennifer, the Cleveland Clinic, of course, has banned the hiring of smokers for quite a while now.
Okay. Lou Maglio, thank you for that.